What the fuck?
Lou Baba Grill.
Just ask me something specific I wouldn't normally tell you.
Okay, does Millie ever peg you?
Sometimes. Wait! Ew! Fuck! Why that?
I knew it.
Don't talk to me. I know you're a pervert under there.
Yeah.
Can you give me the butter?
Sir, sweetie.
Spoiler alert! The butter's spoiled!
What's funny, honey?
Really impressive wordplay.
What the? Why are you in our fridge?
Let's see whose lap you're sitting on.
Go there again. Have a day. Just the two of us. I'd rather kill myself.
For him that I found.
Oh, man. Are you fucking filming us right now?
Hey, horny lover. Which one of you would fuck this old man?
What you dreaming about?
I was dreaming my parents were being murdered, but now I'd like to go back to that.
Ain't that just such a happy display? It sickens me.
Get the fuck out!
Everyone, stop fucking up my wall!
Shit!
Sorry, I fucked your husband.
Slap me, Alejandro!
That's a mood, Gabriella.
Good one, sir. Daddy, fuck, you better stop laughing.
When I'm lonely, I become hungry. And when I become hungry, I want to choke on that red of yours. Your sad and lick all of your before taking out your and with more teeth until you're screaming like a fucking baby.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
Human called me a possum. I am not a possum.
Why won't you let me, Alejandro?
That's a mood, Gabriella.
Trumpet.
I'll pay you.
Pay me what?
Money.
What did you mean about?
What the fuck was that, Sterling?
This song is called My World is Burning Down Around Me. It's by Fuck You Dad. It's a band.
Oh! How charming!
You know, it's quite thrilling to see what a job it seems.
Save the bitch, I'm working.
You both need to get a room.
Hey, I am not a day hooker. What? I just said I'm not one, Prude.
When did we start implementing that deal?
When you set fire to my office in front of a client, you fucking dick shit! Now someone please tell me that fancy book is still intact!
You mean our only ticket to the other side? Yeah, got it.
And that's why you're my favorite, Looney. You get a tweet now.
Ew, stop.
You're so gross!
Aw, stop it. I get enough of that from my therapist. Now let's go lick some ass!
The expression is kick some ass.
Please.
Mine's better.
I got bit by a snake on my dong. Would you suck the venom out to save my life?
Oh, man.
You're tripping. Boy. In a heartbeat. Do you know him? Who are you? You don't have to know me to know I want to save your life.
Rumor has it he's the one I'm leaving you for.
Put it.
Robin, and I like to dance.
I am Warmhorse.
And I
am sad.
Why are you sad, Warmhorse?
Because I have no legs.
Oh, well, that's okay.
I lost my legs in the war.
The war?
Yes, the Great Pirate War.
No, no pirates.
The Great Pirate War!
If you keep talking about pirates, I will punch you.
I failed to kill the target at the festival. But don't worry, ma'am. It won't happen again.
It better not. I want this cheating prick dead. I don't care who you have to go through. Make it happen!
Ain't that just such a happy display? It sickens me!
Get the fuck out!
You got the funk, gets me stupid, gets me drunk. I'll do anything that you want, anything that you want, won't, won't.
Crush his dreams, Moxie.
I...
What? I thought I knew you.
Are you fucking...
Calm down, Mox. You're gonna have another panic attack.
Oh! We gotta do my favorite...
Oh, look, Moxie! A thing!
Oh, you like that thing?
Yes!
I don't really know what that thing is.
Even got a secret handshake. She loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got.
Oh, look, Moxie! A thing!
Oh, you like that thing?
Yes! I don't really know what that thing is, but I want that thing!
Finally, some... thing I can handle.
If you know what I mean.
Oh, I know what you mean! I have four of them!
Okay, keep that guy far away from me.
Excuse me, the fuck?
Liz, I thought you were still at the ceremony.
You thought I wanted to stand around with a bunch of hillbillies excited about corn and shit with a thirsty owl on stage?
Huh. Now you seem disappointed in me.
Yeah, well, I'm not a fan of someone I offered a...
No! Stoneass is terrible in bed! I swear to fuck, he just lays there staring at the wall and I have to do everything. It's embarrassing! I'm glad one egg fell out of me so I could stop pretending to want to fuck his scrawny twig ass.
that kick bucket. Oh, he coming up way too pushy. I hope he don't think he was getting this pussy. He like his bitches psychotic. Sit on his face and explain why I'm toxic.
Oh, fuck. Guys, I just got a text from our client. Guess he was the right target after all.
Who?
Him.
Me?
Yep.
They wanted us to kill an actual child.
That's what they're saying.
Well, Christ on a stick, I guess there is a God.
Somebody gone and you don't want to wait too long. Call the immediate murder professionals. Hand grenade or cyanide will make it look like suicide. The immediate murder professionals. We do our job so well. Because we come straight up from hell. We'll kill your husband or your wife. We'll even let you keep the knife. We're the immediate murder professionals.
Lights, camera, action!
Before you know it, you're like a dog on a leash. Well, you can try and change the world, but you won't change me. The bitch came back the very next day. Oh, the bitch came back. Thought she was a goner, but...
Kill the king upon his throne, I'm ready for their stones. I'll dance, dance, dance with my hands, hands, hands above my head, head, head. Like Jesus said, I'm gonna dance, dance, dance with my hands, hands, hands above my head.
What, but they don't know what is what, they just strut. What the fuck?
And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it.
He wanna F-F-R-E-A-K-F-F-R.
Steal their car and run three rings to Rack and Max. My credit card's on show.
Shitty horse fighting lessons. God damn it, or you will not let that go.
Then somebody said to me,
nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few
women. 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 Women.
All right, sluts. Get ready to suck a lot of pig dick.
Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper.
Some quality time with daddy.
Sorry, I fucked your husband. Let me try it. Let me do a string of those. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
She's more like a meth-addicted homeless woman you let man the phones.
That is offensive. Without homeless people, I wouldn't have half the joy and laughter I get out of life.
Are you sleeping with an alien?
Ah!
Wow, I was getting massive douche chills just there, Mox. Congrats.
If we had to, we are willing to resort to torture methods to get answers out of you nasty hell beasts.
When you say tortured, you mean physical or psychological? Physical seems counterproductive. We would likely tell you anything if it meant an end to the pain. And you would have no way of knowing what was true.
Or we might like it too much, and then you've got a whole new thing to deal with.
What do you mean by that?
Ah, you're stupid, huh? I could work with stupid daddy likey dummy.
Do you ever honestly shut up about Millie? It's always, oh, how's Millie? I can't tonight. I'm hanging with Millie. I'm so worried about Millie. And she's always 5 fucking feet away from you. It's pathetic.
You know what? This was a mistake. All right, let's just leave.
I enjoy spending time with you.
Yeah.
You know, I have some more wine in the house. Octavia's with her mother this weekend, so we could.
I'm not fucking you tonight, okay? I'm really just... I'm really not in the mood, Storrs.
We could talk, or watch a movie, or maybe cuddle.
Solas, don't act like what we have is anything but you wanting me to fuck you, okay? You make that really clear all the time. But I just, I can't do it tonight, okay? I'm sorry.
When you want somebody gone and you don't want to wait too long, call the immediate murder professionals. Hand grenade or cyanide will make it look like suicide. The immediate murder professionals. We do our job so well because we come straight up from hell. We'll kill your husband or your wife. We'll even let you keep the knife. We're the immediate murder professionals. Kids die for free.
She was before the years flew by, and how she was when she was beautiful. She sang the letter I. Babushka, 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 yeah, yeah.
Reflecting.
Well, stop! It's annoying to hear you screeching your silly woes all the time.
Why are you still here? You leave with Fia on weekends, but then you stay around the house despite everything.
I like tormenting you. I want to keep reminding you of what you did.
I know what I did.
It's such a meaning. Every time you're loving me.
Oh Lord, save me, my drug is my baby. I'll be using for the rest of my life.
Using for the rest of my life.
Prince, you know excitement is unbecoming of a Goisha.
Oh, right. But Father told me today is the day I am old enough to know my purpose and responsibility.
Of course, I'm sure it will be wonderful.
Well, my little one, it is finally your day of becoming a true part of the Goetia family. How good for you. Are you ready to know what you will be meant to do to serve hell?
Yes, father.
Prophecies they hold, all that mighty prince of hell, with your own legions to lead and pass on your knowledge to.
I will do my best, father.
Wonderful. Also, son, you are destined to sire a precautionary addition to the Goetia family, so you are now engaged. Congratulations. Isn't she charming? Oh, that's an ugly noise, son. Here, how about you cease this bitch crying? Did that distract you enough from your non-negotiable future marriage?
Now it's a gross worm horse. I liked his broken horse stroke. It was funny. Their legs do stop working when they eat too much sugar. It's called laminitis.
Here is your new friend, my son. A happy birthday.
A friend? I'm Stolas. It's nice. Ouch!
Don't bother that one. He bows to us, idiot.
Oh, right. Sorry, father. There's a lot of differences. And this is my book on plants and herbs. Did you know plants can hear you?
Plants are boring. This is all boring stuff.
Oh, I'm sorry. I've never had a friend to share my books with.
You know it would be fun? A game. Let's play treasure hunt.
What's that?
It's where we pretend we are pirates and we go around the house collecting all the nicest things. And then we throw them out the window.
We throw them out the window?
Yes.
Since when did pirates throw things out windows?
Since, like, the dawn of time. Come on. Pirates are always throwing stuff out windows.
I don't think they had windows.
What? Did a book say that?
Yes, actually. Several.
Well, in this game, we're throwing them out the window because it's fun.
Well, that's an odd game. Is this an imp game? Well, if it's what you want to play,
let's do it. Your diary?
No. This is my new grimoire. It's a spell book. I have to learn it so that I can access the living world.
Where's it come from?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
Yes. I'm supposed to learn to use it to study the sky.
Why?
My dad says I can find prophecies, but I don't really know. But I'm supposed to. That's what my job will be when I grow up. To join the rest of the Goetia family.
Well, you know what I'm gonna do when I grow up? I'm gonna run my own circus, and I'm gonna be the most famous imp ever, and I'll be able to do what I wanna do all day.
A big office? For a circus? I'm sure you will. That sounds like a good business. You'll hire me? I hope I qualify. You'd be a good boss.
You say that with sarcasm, but I totes would.
your family, so you are now engaged. Congratulations. Isn't she charming?
Why I ken this character? Number one, we have a lot in common. We're motivated by similar ideals, I enjoy their aesthetic, I think their character arc is very relatable, and we just generally act a lot alike. Number two...
I just want to go home. But home doesn't even feel like home anymore. You ruined it.
Good morning, Octavia. Did you sleep well, my owlet?
A serious question.
The two of us.
I'd rather kill myself.
There we go.
Oh, I can't do this